This is crazy. I don't think people understand that what just dropped today in the Metahuman Creator pretty much changes the game for all indie devs, freaking filmmakers, whoever. Just to put it in perspective, I have been trying for months to create digital doubles and yet use the Metahuman rig. And you have to export stuff to the game engine, export stuff to Maya, bring stuff from Maya into ZBrush, do some Z-wrapping. I literally spent 3.5 hours yesterday just Z-wrapping each of the 8 LODs from a model that was approximated to match my scan data, and then brought that back into Maya, was trying to rig all that up and just failing and failing. And after a 10-hour stretch, I just rage quit because I couldn't get it working. I woke up this morning, Epic announced the Mesh to Metahuman plugin that is now in engine. I installed it, had it going, and literally in about 5 to 10 minutes worth of work, I had a good approximated mesh. I'm gonna keep refining exactly how it actually approximates where the landmarks in the face are, but there's my character. There's my character that I was spending days, weeks working on. It's now gonna take a couple of hours to get someone scanned into the computer and approximated in Unreal Engine, brought into the Metahuman, and, you know, do all the fine tuning, and now you have a game ready AAA asset. So huge thanks. I just want to say thanks. I don't know if anybody else out there is like me, but I was dying yesterday, and today I am alive again.